are about to see a Rolls Royce engine on test. This motor is of 12 cylinders and develops approximately 2,000 horsepower. Two of these engines will be installed in Lord Wakefield's boat this evening, the third, which I'm shortly taking to Italy to endeavor to regain to this country the world's water speed record, which was recently taken from us by America. And now for the test.